For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda.
These prizes are 2 lakhs for TTC and a chance to be on TV.
Next, we'd like to have on stage our host for Classmates Spelbee this year, Mrs. Soha Ali Khan. We would also like to call on stage Mr. Yatish Mehrishi, Chief Operating Officer, Radio Mirchi. Classmate has always endeavored to support students in their journey towards chasing their better futures.
Design man, this is a 3D book. See, have you ever seen a 3D cover? So this is neon. This is hologram. These are all end game.
Are they very expensive?
Not too much.
Thank you, Rishi. On behalf of the entire team of Spelbee, I would like to thank Classmate for having extended their support to our initiative and help give us students the most well-educated mind in the film industry. She's Miss Soha Ali Khan.
Thank you so much for that generous introduction, which hasn't changed, I think, since I've been host. I'm still the smartest in Bollywood. I firstly have to say I'm so sorry. It wasn't my fault. I've traveled the length and breadth of Mumbai, and it's just testament to the fact that ITC is so successful and you have so many hotels in the city, which is why you can make this mistake. And it's also, I think, in going in the spirit with the date today. So the joke's on me. But sorry to keep you waiting. It's always exciting to host Classmates Spelbee. It's like, you know when the new year is coming and the resolutions that you have to make for the new year. Similarly, when I get that call from Radio Mirchi or Times of India saying it's that time of the year, we're doing the next season of Classmate, I know it's time for me to brush up on my spellings, though I don't have to spell because the answers come up in front of me, but I have to pronounce those words correctly. And that can be very daunting for me. So I can only imagine how nerve-wracking it is for you, most of you who are so young in comparison to me, and so much more calm and composed than I am. I'm always sort of giggling, saying inappropriate things, and all of you help me to keep focused and do my job. So it's wonderful to yet again be the host of Classmate season 11 now, which is incredible because, of course, every time I tell anyone at work or in my industry or in my family that we're doing yet another season of Classmate, they say, oh, do people still care about spelling? And I say, of course, it's not just us in the room. There's not just 3 lakh students who competed to be on this show, but there are enough people out there who are so passionate about the English language that they want to participate in shows like this, they want to watch shows like this, and that's why we are in season 11. Hopefully we'll all be teenagers soon as well, it'll be in season 13, and I know that it will go from strength to strength. So congratulations to all of you, of course, the top 16, for making it to season 11, and Rishi, hi. Huge congratulations for being the champion of Classmates Wellbeast season 11. What an incredible performance. You were always special. You always stood out. And I always remembered you. And I always wished that you would come back. And every time you didn't make it to the finals or you didn't win, I thought, oh, I hope he has another opportunity. And I knew that this was your last chance. And whether you saved it for the last chance and you just enjoy being on TV time and time again, I don't know. You're like, oh, this time I have to win, so I'm going to win. I don't know why you saved it, but you won, and when I told you, Rishi, you're in the finals, you said, finally, I'm in the finals. And it was incredible. I have to say, though, that it was very close, and I could very easily have been talking about Harsh right now. Because at one point in round 3, I thought that you were going to take it, and that Harsh might be the champion. And it was neck and neck, and it was very tense. So, of course, as we all know, it could have been any of you who could win, but because the whole philosophy of Classmates Wellbeast this year is, again, about being better than yourself, I think it's especially fitting that Rishi has won because he displayed that kind of perseverance, dedication, passion, and commitment to keep coming back and to perform under the pressure, which I think was perhaps most on you because you'd been on the show so many times. So a special congratulations to you for being the winner this year. And congratulations to Harsh for putting up such a strong competition. It just makes also for better television when it's a good show. So thank you for doing that. And the way that Harsh spoke after we knew that Rishi had become champion, again, stayed with me because it's that spirit of camaraderie, of sportsmanship, of being gracious and complimenting Rishi and saying that he had, you know, the unique strengths that it took to win a competition like this was something that I thought was wonderful to say. And again, reflects so well on you and, you know, your parents and your schools and how well all of you, and how well brought up all of you are. Really, it's wonderful. I have to, of course, also mention the other 2 semi-finalists, Shikha, hi, and Shubham. Again, you know that it could have been yours. Perhaps it was chance for a boy to win, Shikha. I don't know. And of course, I have to say that Rishi has made history for that as well, because he's the first boy, and as long as I've been hosting, and I think as long as Classmate Spellbee has been around, the first boy to win Classmate Spellbee. But very well done, Shikha, Shubham. I have to say all of you, all. And what was wonderful about this year was I think that there were 8 contestants who were back from previous seasons, not just the 4 finalists, but the fact that 8 of the people who came back actually made it to their round 3s. And they made it, I think all of them, everyone who was in round 3 was someone who'd come back from a previous season. And of course, the 4 finalists were all people who had been part of previous seasons, which I think, again, just illustrates you all are sort of mascots for the philosophy, which is, you know, that you have to be better than yourself. Your only competition is yourself. And each of you is a champion because you've bettered yourself. So congratulations to all 8 of you. And the 8 that were new, again, you're champions for being in the top 16, as you well know. And what I loved about meeting all of you is that it's not just about spellings that you're passionate about. There are many people here, like Pratyasha was saying, whether you're a violin virtuoso or whether you want to take over Google. I think it was Garv. Did you want to take over Google? We probably do. I mean, who doesn't want to? Or was it Preetam who wanted to take over? Somebody wanted to take over Google. I think it was Preetam. That was Garv. Okay, well done. Well, you have many ambitions. Some of you want to write books. I don't know, I think it was Divyanka wanted to write a book. Yes, there are a few of you. I mean, there are many budding novelists. There are people who, you know, have displayed so much perseverance, for example, whether it was Manasvi, who was going to get her grandfather's marker. I hope you continue with that kind of focus to strive for whatever goal it is that you want. You know, I have various dates planned with many of you. I know that, you know, who am I having ice cream with? Yeah, I'm having ice cream with Akansha. And someone's coming home to talk to my plants, Anne. You're coming home to talk to my plants. So we've got many things that we've got planned. So I'm certainly, for those of you who can come back, I'm hoping to see you back. That is, of course, if Harsh hasn't taken my job, because I know that he wants to host Classmates Well-Be. But so it will happen soon, but I'm hoping to hang around for just a bit longer. Give me some more time. Thanks, Harsh. As I said, again, it's a great competition. All of you are fantastic. It's my honor to really be host time and time again, and I hope it continues. And I know that all of you are going to do phenomenally well. Rishi, you are the champion today. Don't forget my face, okay? I know you're bad with faces, but even if you do, I'm going to remember you. So well done again, especially to Rishi, and congratulations to all of you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Soha. It now gives me immense pleasure to invite on stage Mr. Yatish Maharishi, Chief Operating Officer of Radio Mirchi, to share his views.
First of all, welcome everybody. It's very difficult to follow Soha. Somebody so beautiful, somebody so well endorsed in Spelbee. For me, this is the first time we're in the press conference, and to follow Soha with so much notes, so she knows every student so well, it's extremely difficult. And Soha rightly said, who cares about spelling, you know, in these times of WhatsApp age and email? You guys, I'm truly in awe of you guys. You know, you are the mascots of spelling. The English language, I think you should carry this. I'm really, really thankful to you all. And how do we carry this forward? And because you come again and again, it helps us build this competition much, much bigger. We're very happy that 3 lakh students participate. We go to 10,000 schools. And I can only promise you that we'll make it much more bigger in years to come with the help of classmate. And Soha is going to be surely there for so many years. She's been there and she continues. In fact, you know, me and Vishnu were joking. We are here for the first time, while Shivya has been there for 7 years.
I know. Drew and me were the only people from the beginning.
Yeah. We keep changing places, but I think Soha is one constant person who's here. So thank you very much, guys. I don't want to take more time. It's very difficult. But I can only promise Radio Mirchi will make this event much more bigger and much more engaging in years to come. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. May I now invite Mr. Vishnu Ganga Aman Charla, Marketing Manager, Education and Stationery Products Business, ITC Limited.
Thank you very much. As Mr. Maharishi said, it's not possible to speak after Soha. But one thing I can tell you guys, that it was really fun. You know, for us, for me, as it was the first time, so we all heard you spelling out these words. It was superb. It was awesome. And there's nothing in this world of WhatsApp, Facebook, and Instagram where auto-correction in the word, you know, please stick to this. Please continue with this. It's an additional cap on your head which you have when you can pronounce these words. It's a nice thing to feel about, that you know this language so well. You are a mastery of this language. It's a nice feeling to have. Please continue the good work. Don't stop it. Don't feel that what is the other world doing? You know, there are two parts to the classmate philosophy. One is be better than yourself. You're improving because you're competing with yourself. And the other part is, you know, let the world do what they want to do. But if you like something to do, please stick on it. Whether there are few people who like it or do not like it, that's not the point. You like it, please go ahead and do it. Hence, you'll be better than what you are. And thank you so much for everything. One last thing, please continue to buy Classmate. So
it's
we've have
to the parents too.
Yeah. So the kids, my favorite kids should all encourage parents that we buy Classmate.
A little plug over there.
So we really bring in great stuff, and so we all believe in quality, and we always endeavor that quality is the key mark of success. Thank you so much, and Rishi, superb. Thank you.
Now, may I request all the 16 participants to come on stage and collect a certificate from Mr. Vishnu Ganga Aman Charla as a token of recognition for our achievement this year. Names. First up, we have Divyanka Swarna.
Thank you. मुझे तो हमेशा हर साल जब कॉल आता है कि क्लासमेट स्पेलिंग बी का अगला सीजन होने वाला है, क्या आप फ्री हैं होस्ट बनने के लिए, तो आई सॉर्ट ऑफ क्लियर माई डायरी. इट्स वेरी एक्साइटिंग फॉर मी. मुझे वैसे भी इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज बहुत पसंद है और इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज हर साल हर दिन बढ़ता जाता है. आई बिलीव दैट द न्यू वर्ड इन द इंग्लिश ऑक्सफोर्ड इंग्लिश डिक्शनरी इज चड्डीज इज अ न्यू वर्ड, अयो इज अ न्यू वर्ड. सो स्लोली इट्स बिकमिंग हिंदी एंड all other various regional Indian languages are taking over. So it's very exciting. It's constantly evolving. Aur bachchon ke saath interact karna, kafi bachche actually pichle seasons ka hissa bhi ban chuke hain and they're back, jaise ki Rishi. Maine actually usko physically, I've seen him physically grow on the show. Wo pehle to mere heights wo chote the mujhse, abhi bade ho gaye, lambe ho gaye and he's finally become champion. It's his fourth time this year. तो बहुत ही अच्छा लगता है जब ऐसे कुछ सुनने को मिलता है और एक्सपीरियंस करने को मिलता है. मैं तो एक्चुअली भूल गई कि कितने साल से मैं होस्ट रह चुकी हूँ. आई थिंक 7 साल तो हो गए. सो आई थिंक यू नो आई डोंट नो, जैसे मैंने कहा, इट्स एन ऑनर फॉर मी टू डू समथिंग लाइक दिस, क्योंकि एक बहुत ही प्रेस्टिजियस कॉम्पिटिशन है बच्चों के लिए. स्पेशली बहुत एक्साइटेड होते हैं, 3 लाख स्टूडेंट्स कम्पीट करते हैं इस मंच तक पहुँचने के लिए. So to be able to host it for them, to be able to help them feel comfortable on stage, to be able to pronounce those words, mere liye ek challenge bhi hai aur exciting bhi hai.
So aapko aapke koi bachpan ke din ko yaad aate hain
jab? Actually maine kabhi aise competition mein actually मैं एक हिस्सा नहीं थी. आई डोंट थिंक आई एवर कम्पीटेड इन अ स्पेलिंग कॉम्पिटिशन, लेकिन इंग्लिश में हमेशा मुझे अच्छे मार्क्स मिलते थे और अभी भी मेरे हिस्ट्री नोट्स यूज़ किए जाते हैं स्कूल में. मेरी हिस्ट्री टीचर मुझे बता रही थी, जो अभी प्रिंसिपल बन गई है स्कूल की. सो ऑफकोर्स जब ऐसे बच्चों के साथ आप इंटरेक्ट करते हैं, कुछ स्कूल के दिन मतलब वो यादें ताज़े हो जाते हैं. आई वॉज अ वेरी गुड स्टूडेंट और जैसे पढ़ाकू थी. आई थिंक आई ओनली बंक्ड वन इकोनॉमिक्स क्लास और वो भी मुझे समझ में नहीं आया था कि क्या करते हैं बच्चे जब बंक करते हैं, तो मैं लाइब्रेरी में चले गई थी. डोंट इवन आस्क. आई थिंक वो एक बचपना, एक शरारत, हर बच्चा को शरारती होना चाहिए, यू नो दैट काइंड ऑफ एक्टिव बेबीज. आई मीन आई लाइक इट. और इनाया बिल्कुल बहुत ही एक्टिव है, नॉटी है, उनकी पर्सनैलिटी जो है वो अभी दिख रही है एंड आई थिंक देयर इज गोइंग टू बी अ लॉट ऑफ कुनाल इन हर. एक्चुअली हाँ जी, मैं एक्सप्लोर कर रही हूँ क्योंकि एक बहुत ही एक अलग और नया प्लेटफॉर्म है, बहुत सारा इंटरेस्टिंग कॉन्टेंट है. तो वही मैं सोच रही हूँ कि अभी इट्स टाइम टू नाउ गेट बैक टू द जॉब एट हैंड. सो आई एम रीडिंग, आई एम थिंकिंग, आई एम डिसाइडिंग और जल्दी पता चलेगा आपको. थैंक यू वेरी मच.